login and password are on this. Now, about my reward.
Whoa, crap.
Tie up medical, man! They're here!
This isn't good.
Banner! I want that hacker dead!
You gotta help me, Jensen! They're gonna kill me!
And that concerns me, Hal.
Oh, come on, man! I helped you out. At least give me a weapon so I can defend myself.
If I give that guy a weapon, does he give it back? Brugen?
No. But give it to him, because later on he'll give you 2,000 credits.
Oh, fuck you, man!
Wait, so if I keep him alive, he gives me 2,000 credits. Not if I give him a weapon, right?
Of course not. Hey, just give him a weapon. By doing that, you are keeping him alive. You don't have to defend him. He's gonna jump back into his pod.
But he dies if I don't give him a weapon?
Yeah.
Just give him a weapon, man. You can give him a machine pistol or something you can find.
I vendor trashed my extra items. I should've kept that revolver. I'll just go buy one. Good thing there's the weapons dealer right there. I mean, I'm not giving him my pistol. It's all upgraded, man. I'm not gonna lose that. Okay. On the quest to buy a cheap, crappy weapon.
My visit to Prague was related exclusively to the project which has consumed.
What's the cheapest thing you got? Boy.
You see what I got?
Yeah,
I give him the machine pistol.
I just sold you that revolver for $350 and now you want me to buy it for $600? Seriously? I only had a save that was further back. Okay, I'll buy your stupid thing.
Yeah, I will be right here.
It's got no ammo, but I'll just give it to him. Okay, by not keeping more saves, I just wasted like 300 credits. But that's me. Oh, this place does have a roof, so these guys are literally breaking the roof when they do that. Yeah, whatever.
You actually
save it. Here's the smart card and my passport.
Oh, come on! I help.
I'll give you the revolver.
All right, fine. Take this and get out of here.
Oh, thanks, man. I won't forget this.
Okay, I gave him a revolver. That's good. Should be good enough. I don't see the roof as being broken after these guys broke in.
All of my attention.
You're referring to the Pangea Project, the Cooperative Global Initiative that aims to
take that. Oh hey, I found a mine template. Okay. Where is that other guard? Come on, come on, come on. Where's that guy going? Got him. I don't really need to hide these guys' bodies either, do I? At least they got plenty of credits.
Our best chance of doing this is to modify ocean temperatures through a combination of iron and geothermal.
Oh man, if I bought the Peps gun, I would totally have this. Oh well.
Hello. I heard you.
Still more guys in this floor. Oh crap, I alarmed him. These guys are rolling in credits. Okay, and if I wait long enough. Yeah, now they're just alarmed.
And it's time that we as a species stepped up to make things better. Our best chance at doing this is to modify ocean temperatures through a combination of iron and geothermal.
Is anyone there?
As soon as the installation.
You would like to hear more of my exclusive interview with Hugo.
I might as well pick up the combat rifle since I got space.
This is Eliza Kassan reporting to you live from Pikus.
Okay, no one here.
It doesn't happen often.
How is this a silent takedown, seriously?
Our best chance of doing this is to modify ocean temperature through a combination of iron and geothermal.
Should I upgrade my recharge more, you think? I've got lots of practice at this point.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, let's do it. Which one is battery? Yeah, that's much faster. Wow. Impressive. I guess if I really wanted to make a lot of vendor trash money, I would stop picking up the combat rifles as extra ammo and just leave them there. So I could run them back to the constantly.
I got Terran, two Typhons.
Only two? Wow, that's impressive.
When will we be able to see the truth for
ourselves? I'm three shotgun blasts to the face.
If you would like to hear more of my exclusive interview with you, Daryl, log on to
www.pikus.com. Yeah, one of them saw me.
It doesn't happen often, folks, but it appears that I may have to retract an earlier statement.
Do you guys know where I can get a silencer in the beginning of the game?
Yeah, in the very beginning, I got a silencer somewhere in Detroit. I don't honestly remember exactly where.
Alright.
But yeah, you can't. I don't think you can get any sooner than Detroit Hub.
Well, yeah, that's where I just got into. I just don't know where to look.
It'd be nice if you get a silencer even earlier right now. Okay, almost recharged. Breaking arms. I am the arm breaker. And I'm just gonna leave their guns there.
Can you stun the buses or do you have to kill them?
You have to kill them. Well, if you stun them, I think some of your stun weapons do some damage, but they don't necessarily kill them like Barrett. The taser stuns him. But I don't think you can kill him with the taser, like finish him off, kind. Although I haven't tested it myself. But yeah, you don't have like the option to non-lethally take down bosses like in Metal Gear Solid. And of all the things that took from that game, they forgot to take that.
Through a combination of iron seeding and geothermal management.
Forgive me, Mr. Darrow.
Okay, where are the
but
stairs?
Many people believe that your Arctic Ocean installation is more risk than safety.
Well, they saw me.
Don't make this difficult.
Well, what did they say? Me all so, if I buy Icarus right now, then I can just Icarus slam these fools, right? We're standing underneath.
Yeah.
Yes, man.
Sounds like an argument for buying Icarus. It costs 2 praxis, but I got plenty. Stun nearby targets, press fire, and fire.
I saw that!
I didn't fall far enough, I guess.
Back in Detroit.
So after Montreal, Detroit, huh? Was Montreal that big? You're done already? I guess no.
Montreal isn't a hub, it's just the name of a building you go to.
That's really sad.
I mean, you just go to one building, you're ported to the building, and then you're taken out of the building.
Clearly they wanted to make a Montreal city hub, given they are IDOS Montreal, after all.
Here's what the man had to say. Yeah.
My visit to Prague was related exclusively to the project which has consumed all of my attention.
Where are these guys?
Our best chance of doing this is to modify ocean temperature through a combination of iron seeding.
Come on. Oh, these guys got the heavy rifle, don't they? Yeah.
As soon as the installation.
The problem is these guys are covering each other right now. I need them to spread out. Yeah, that's a heavy rifle. I think these guys don't know where I am. This is kind of hilarious. These heavy rifles aren't worth keeping, but at least I can vendor trash them, right? I don't care if you're a heavy troop. I took you down.
Where'd you say that girl rummaging through trash was?